is another day. It really is another day. I've not just moved the elephant round and the cushion round and the cushions round and got changed. No, I'm saying that. You're all going to think of that as exactly what I've done. Oh, why did I start the video off like that? Anyway, oh well, believe what you want. There's two left. We've got a Mexican style, a Mediterranean style, and I've forgotten which way around there was on the original picture. So I'm just going to have to go with the Mexican style. It is tuna in a spiced tomato dressing with mixed beans, sweet corn, again, I hope the sweet corn actually tastes of something this time, and red peppers. Oh, good. It's got the fork. Oh, you'd be so annoyed, wouldn't you, if you got to the office or back to your workplace and the fork had fallen out or been nicked or something. So all these tuna ones say that they're dolphin friendly, blah blah blah. I'm not looking. Yeah, I've first smell and look, future YouTube. What's it smell and look like? This one smells much better after the miserable salmon one yesterday. Hopefully this will be an improvement. Bit of tuna off the lid there. So could I ever set this camera a bit differently? No. Right. So I'll give it a mix. I do like the mixing room, to be honest. It looks wet again, but hey ho. A lot of sweet corn in this one. I hope it is actually sweet. No, it isn't. This one's, isn't it? It's very similar to the Tesco one, actually. It's not as wet as I thought it was going to be. It's more of a thicker sauce, or whatever it is. It's, that's what sauce it possibly is. And a spiced tomato dressing. Well, the dressing doesn't taste very tomato-y. So far, this one's alright. But bearing in mind, how much did I spend on these? I've kind of forgotten. I had to watch the last video, I've forgotten. Was it 155? No, 175, wouldn't it, have paid for these? So if I was to buy this with a drink, that would be £2.75, £2.85, £2.95. So that's £3. And a snack to go with it. It's not really much value for money. There's loads of beans in this and sweet corn. So, the pros of that is, texture-wise, it's really good. But in reality, since a lot of it is so flavourless, the sauce just tastes of nothing but thickness. It's strange. The tuna, it's just there. But it's an improvement on the salmon one. It's about half an hour later now. And this is Mediterranean style. Tuna salad, obviously. Tuna with pasta, tomatoes, mixed peppers, green olives, in a sweet tomato and herb dressing. Serving suggestion, once I get in a plate, even if it does say on the back, just eat out the tin. And fork included. Oh, it is, thankfully. So, eat. Don't waste. Yeah, so like I said, don't know if it's an international brand, but you know, they're quite a significant tuna seller in the UK. Like in tins. I mean, I prefer fresh. This one opened a lot easier. I'm not looking. You can have the first look and smell for YouTube. What's it smell like? What's it look like? If only I could hear you. And I should do these live, shouldn't I? It was significantly more pastry. Ooh, it smells like a spicy tomato sort of thing. That this one smells nicer than the other was altogether. This smells a lot better. Looks like there's a lot more tuna in this one as well. Well, we'll give it a mix. Because there's lots of mixing room in this one. I've not spilled any of these yet. I'm surprised. Oh no, I did spill a bit, didn't I? The very first one. Anyway, what's this taste like? This one's a lot more wet. It's a lot more watery. It's just there. Our whole range has been a bit to very disappointing. Just buy a normal tin of tuna and make your own. It'd be cheaper. But then I know most workplaces aren't going to have a can opener in the kitchen or wherever you are, which is going to be a bit of a pain. Maybe they're just taking advantage of that information. That's why they've made these. But I don't think I could recommend any of these. All the flavours are just amalgamated into this one taste. And in this particular one, you look at an essence of the sweetness. That's all you can taste. It's like the sweet tomato sauce. And that's all you can taste. That is everything you can taste. Well. Do I feel ripped off? You see, the last one and this one was definitely better than the salmon one. So they're both not quite food hell, I don't think, because I've not... The salmon one really was horrible. I did eat it all in the end, but I wasn't enjoying it. It's just because I don't like to waste, you know, because otherwise it's a waste of cash. No, I'm not fond of any of these particularly very well at all. I'll never buy any of these ever again. Oh well. Thanks for watching, please cross them in the comment section down below if you do buy these sort of things and if you enjoy them. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.